Welcome to Electronica 2022. I'm here on the Texas Instruments booth, and I'm here with Noah, who is from the high voltage business, working with industrial customers. So Noah, we see trends in automotive and industrial with voltages, higher voltages becoming more important and efficiency becoming more important. I know you work with the GaN business. Can you just talk a little bit about what you see as the high voltage trends?
Right, so there's two big trends in across all different industrial markets right now with high voltage. One of them, like you mentioned, is high efficiency, where they're trying to reach very high power levels and have as few losses as possible, which can save them money and energy charges, especially when they're running certain power supplies for a long time. And then the other is power density, where they're trying to make everything as compact as possible, make adapters as small as possible, make power supplies extremely small. So GaN is able to enable that with its very low switching losses and very high switching speeds, which allows you to increase the switching frequency and increase or decrease the size of your board.
And so you've obviously got some demonstrations here. Can you just talk us through what it is you're demonstrating to our customers?
Right, so these are a few examples of some power supplies that we have. So this is a 5 kilowatt power supply using GaN and C2000. So this is a totem pole PFC stage, so it's AC to DC. And then we also have a 3 kilowatt totem pole PFC, AC to DC as well. And then the last one here is a DC to DC stage, 3 kilowatt phase shifted full bridge. So these are targeted for server and telecom power supply units, where they're increasing the power as high as possible, but wanting to keep the same form factor. So GaN is able to do that and still achieve very high efficiency, which saves them a lot of money.
Excellent, thank you. Customers, if they want to find out more about these designs?
So yes, these are public on TI.com, so all three of these, so you can just look them up by the PMP number that we have listed on our website.
Noah, thank you very much.
Thank you.
If you want to find out more about anything that TI has to offer, or especially about high voltage solutions, you can find it on TI.com.